vlog.
This is my CMAA World Conference Orlando trip vlog.
Day one?
No, it's not technically. It's day patient zero. Okay. We are on the way to Charlotte because we fly out at 9 in the morning. It is currently 5:52. And we're driving to Charlotte and we're going to sleep peacefully. And then I'm going to have to show my nipples to the TSA. The pansy and almonds. Alright.
Bye.
Hi, vlog. We're at Blaze right now. Virginia is the problem when we're picking dinner. Just kidding. We left her for it anyway. And Payne got lost in her own city.
We ended up in downtown.
How does that work? Now we're in Concord. But we're gonna go to Charlotte. Or we're gonna go to Huntersville?
I think.
She's not answering me because she's on her phone. She
does Charlotte that. Charlotte adjacent area.
Huntersville.
I think they technically live in Huntersville. My cousin does. Figure it
out. And then sleep.
Hello, vlog. We got to Payne's cousin's house and now we're laying in the bed. We fly out tomorrow. We're gonna get up at 7:30 in the freaking morning. Get up and drive to Payne's mama's house. And then we're going to go to CLT. And am I brave enough to record myself going through security?
Please don't do that.
I guess we'll see.
It's gonna be pretty when they're
at airport.
I'm going to the
airport. Excuse me, put your seatbelt.
Yes, you are.
We're about to get out.
Somebody could ram into us right now and put you through that glass window.
Oh my God, we're about to get out.
No, you're not. You have a long way before you get out, girl. No.
Hey, vlog, we're at the airport right now. We just printed our boarding passes. And now we're about to go through security and take our hoodies off and our toes out.
My last leg.
I'm in the corner right now because I'm scared.
We got through TSA and now we're just sitting here.
Virginia's got all the bags for real.
Peyton's using the bathroom and she said she has to take her anxiety medicine because she had an anxiety attack. I'm just chilling. There are the airplanes.
Hey vlog, we're getting on the plane now.
So embarrassing
me
lifting up my suitcase.
No, same.
Hello, vlog. We are landing right now, so you can see. I don't know if you can see that, but Peyton is watching her movie, and Virginia is having one of those moments. Seen it here first. No clickbait. Plane crash.
At least if it goes down, there'll be evidence on this device on iPhone.
For sure. Our heads were like really hurting. We were feeling really built up pressure. And I sneezed and I released it all into the air.
My ears.
Everyone had my germs.
I feel like someone is sticking a knife down them.
And she has blood on her sweatshirt. Show your sweatshirt.
Yay!
That's okay though. We're about to land. Hey vlog, so we got to the hotel, but Sebi doesn't get here until like 3, it's like 2:48, but we can't check in until 4. So we're sitting here doing homework, or I'm doing homework, and they're chilling. Virginia is ordering her Chipotle, because we are getting Chipotle DoorDash too. Hold on, let me show you the hotel lobby.
Okay, the subtotal is 7.
That's much better.
Much better. Still $12
delivery. Hi vlog. We went to Disney but I forgot to record. But now we're at, where are we at?
The Polynesian Resort.
The Polynesian Resort with Kate, and she's holding my legging. Anne Marie.
Yeah.
Virginia.
Hello.
Hello. Introduce yourself.
I'm Tylee.
This is
Tylee.
College program.
Friend.
Anne Marie. And she got a bunch of food. So now we're vlogging. How's it taste? Give it a rating.
8 out of 10.
How's
8
the tofu?
Out of 10.
9.
so we got home last night really late. We went to bed around like 1. And we just got ready. It is 7:30. And this hotel is really confusing. So we're all dressed up. Here's my fit. Here's sit. And we're on our way to the conference. Bye.
No idea.
Me and Emory are on the bus right now. She put lip gloss on.
I love what I want to do. Yeah. With lip gloss.
Emma and Jada are over there. The boys are somewhere scattered around. But we're on our way to the conference, y'all.
Friendly, yes.
Literally.
And
hello, vlog. So we already got registered and we're sitting outside the little cafe thingy. I got a Red Bull. Virginia got. I got a coffee.
It blocks off the receptors.
Go Macro Bar. And then a fruit cup. And it was $21, so it was really expensive. Here's our name tags. Fun. We're doing bad things in the corner, hitting our vape. But we're standing outside of the newbies meeting, and we got little bees on our thing, which is cute. And it's me, Peyton, Chase, and Brian. So we just got back from the conference and we changed into something more comfortable. And we got some buffalo chicken pizza and fries. And now we're walking back to the room and we have a break. It's what, 3:30 right now?
Overall, it's like 4:30.
Oh, it's like 4:30. Oh, I forgot. We didn't even leave till 4. We have to go back to the networking event by 5:30. So we're gonna eat a little bit. Because we haven't eaten all day. So that's not very valid. But, exciting as hella. We're good. Hey vlog, so we're at the student networking event. We're new underdressed. Well, not really. We follow the prompt,
but no one else did.
So we're standing out and sort out. But we're not supposed to talk to each other because we're in the same chapter, but we are anyways.
And Marie just got some.
Hello.
Thank you for the water.
Virginia!
The with the deans.
Oh yeah.
Deans! Virginia is the problem.
Yeah.
Her dietary restrictions.
I'm wearing a crop top. I'm not wearing heels.
She has dietary restrictions.
I can't eat pizza. I mean, I'm sorry.
That's fake news. Oh, I have something in my teeth.
I have the tattoo on my arm. I'm not giving business casual.
My tattoo on
your arm. That's okay.
Oh, say hello.
I'm sorry, I should cover it up. It's my vlog. Hello, vlog. So we just got home from the networking event. Payne's naked, so I won't show you that. And Virginia's in the bathroom, but we were gonna change. And then we are gonna go to Disney Springs and drink because it's Virginia's 22nd birthday. Everyone say happy birthday, Virginia.
Happy birthday, Virginia.
Woo! Thank you. Yeah, this is like my half CMA Orlando, half Disney, half Virginia's birthday vlog. And Robbie's. Except he was not in the vlog because true the fuck. Okay. Adios. I'll bring you to Disney Springs with me though. Hey everyone, it's day 2 in Orlando. We are now at Disney Springs.
Virginia got caught for her lip gloss.
Yeah.
She did because she's illegal.
Yeah. But 22.
But guys, the water made it through.
The water. It's Virginia's birthday and the boys are staring.
I don't know what. But.
Can you give me an Irish
check? I don't know if it's on you.
Hello.
To you, happy birthday, dear Virginia. Happy birthday to you. Yeah.
in the bathroom at Disney Springs. We're all really drunk. And Peyton was talking about snoring. Jada hit the baby.
Does snore.
And I am having a good time. So, goodbye.
Drink it.
Bombs up.
Go, drink it.
22, baby. Vlog. We just got ready for our second day at conference. I am wearing a black dress with this, and I'm gonna wear my heels. I don't have them on yet, but Virginia.
I have black pants and a green blouse, and I'm wearing the same black heels as yesterday. And I have my Christmas look configured.
Right.
And nice. I can't English. Finished with this.
Peyton is wearing a black dress as well, but she's still putting on her mascara. It is 9:13 right now. We have to be on the bus at 9:30. So that's okay. We're just chilling right now. Yeah. Oh, what do we have to do? We have a bunch of education sessions today. I think that's it. We're done at 5, so we have a pretty short day today. Adios. Hello, vlog. I haven't seen you in a while. Unfortunately, I did not vlog the last 2 days of conference and crap because we were really busy. But now we are going to dinner with Sebi. This is my fit with the Air Forces and my little jacket. Virginia is brushing her teeth right now, but she is wearing white tank top, tennis skirt, and Air Forces. I don't know if you can see that, but me Anne Marie, Jada, and Virginia are going to get in an Uber to Disney Springs, and then we're going to eat at, what's the place called? Huh? What's the restaurant called?
The restaurant?
Yeah.
House of Blues.
House of Blues. I looked at the menu, it looks pretty good, and Virginia is finally going to get a good meal. Oh, she had Chipotle today, so she already had a good meal, but we have been struggling with her meal plan because just we're so at a weird hospitality tourism
event,
and the literal host hotel for the conference has not had any
actual meals for anyone, really.
The meals were not good, but no accommodations for people with dietary restrictions.
None.
Not even a damn gluten-free. Vegetarian? Chicken noodle soup without the chicken, please. Anyways, we're gonna have a good time though. And then we're gonna walk around Disney Springs and we're going to Disney tomorrow. Okay. See you guys there.
Doing hood rap shit with my friends. Hey, I've eaten this back before.
So now we just finished dinner and we're going to the bathroom, but we lost Virginia and Marie. Robbie and Dan,
they're moving.
They're moving. They're booking it, and we're at Disney Springs. And what are you drinking, Emma?
I'm drinking an elderberry cider. It is very good. 10 out of 10.
It's very good. Brian does not have a drink. He is hitting his vape for flavor.
Flavor?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna suck at this so bad. Yeah, I can't do it.
Oh!
Hi, vlog. It's me. We're going to Disney.
Yeah.
And we're going to give Sebi a little gift that we got her yesterday. We got her a bag. What's it called? What's the bag called?
Oh, it's a Dooney and Burke.
A Dooney and Burke bag, and we're going to give it to her, and we're thinking she's gonna cry. Robbie is really excited to be in the fish territory. Hey vlog, we're dancing some pizza.
Ew, I need a pizza.
Jade is eating some vape.
Pins. Making a drink.
What are you doing?
I'm not on
PCP. Squeeze it.
Not in the spicy water.
I finessed four free comp tickets out of people, out of guest relations, so love that for me.
It's probably a little bit hippie. That's mine.
Wait, so that's
my government.
We rode Nemo? Me and Robbie rode the spacey one. I don't know what it was called. And we rode another sword.
Is
Space Mountain
in America?
I've been at it before, so I can just
What's that?
Dang, can I have a fry?
Mm-hmm.
Can I have a fry?
Dude, you
want me? Going down.
So we are three drinks in. We're having a great time. We're meeting up with old pals. It's a fun time.
Okay, how drunk are you on a scale of 1 to 10 right now?
Like a 4.
It is, okay, 4. What time is it? I'm gonna keep updates throughout the day.
Okay, it is currently 14:30, so it's 2:30 right now. We have like 6 more pavilions to go to, so cheers.
Chase. How drunk are you on a scale of 1 to 10? Update for my vlog.
I mean,
he just got here.
I mean, I drank one drink, but I ate some gummies before I came here. So.
So what number?
Huh?
What number out of 10?
What?
Drunk or high?
Drunk. Yeah, drunk or high.
Okay. Next up.
Scale 1 to 10 high.
Like a 5.
Jada, how drunk are you on a scale of 1 to 10?
5.5. About a 4.
Oh my god. We are all legal adults.
Thank you. Not me though.
Hey vlog. I got a sticker from Germany. For winning a trivia. And I am the trash can.
I got a beer from Germany.
I got a warm old beer from Germany.
That's okay.
I gotta get sake.
Water from Germany.
The ice is like soft and crunchy.
German water.
So good. It's like better than Chick-fil-A ice.
Yeah, it really is. Really good.
How many drinks have you had?
I'd say like 9.
Okay. Hey vlog, we are in Epcot. What are we doing,
Dan? We're going to the hockey store, boys. We're gonna get some paraphernalia from the hockey store. If it's only Canadian teams, they can go fuck themselves. But if they got Kane shit, we are hype.
Language.
We
are hype.
That's what we're doing, I guess. Actually, waiting on Robbie.
Fan, or if there's a Jets fan here, they
we're
can
in Canada.
See my fucking ones 100%.
What do you have to drink, Peyton?
Ottawa Apple?
What drink is this for us?
We just got to the airport and we look like beat down rats. We already made it to security and everything, and it's 10:59 and our flight isn't until 1:10, so we got a few minutes. Just a weensy teensy bit, and I want to kill myself.
Do you want me to do it?
Hi vlog. This is our final vlog because we are back in Halloween.
We're back in hell.
We want to kill ourselves just like we did the whole trip. I'm glad you guys could come along and see how shitty that was. Alright, I'm going to bed.